Adjuvant chemotherapy, by definition, means we're giving chemotherapy after surgery. There are a number of reasons that go into that decision, and let's discuss some of those at this point. There are many factors that go into the decision about giving chemotherapy after surgery. Probably the most important would be nodal status. Lymph node negative tumors tend to have less benefit and less indication for chemotherapy, whereas patients with large tumors and especially multiple positive nodes will almost always have a good benefit from chemotherapy. One also looks at the estrogen receptor of the tumor, the progesterone receptor of the tumor, and a gene called the HER2 new gene that will help us not only to decide the potential benefit to chemotherapy, but potential toxicity, and ultimately going through the potential benefit and toxicities, the patient and the physician come to a decision as to whether to go ahead with that chemotherapy or not.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.